It's our first time with us, performing with us. He comes from Trinidad Tobago, and he's going to entertain you on the steel drums. And please give it up for Shaw. Give it up for Shaw. Thank you.
Y'all still with me? Make some noise. So before I go into the last song, I just want to give you all a brief history about this instrument here. As you guys don't know, I'm from the Caribbean island of Trinidad and Tobago. Yeah, I know, because we're so small, you can't even see us on an atlas. We're like a little dot. We're like a population of like 2 million. So the steel drum is our national instrument. And it's basically made out of an oil drum. You know the drum, like the canister you use to ship oil and stuff? That's what it's basically made of. So a brief history. Back in the 1930s and the 1940s, we were under the colonization of England. And while we were under the rulership of Queen Elizabeth, she made a law banning the playing of any drum on the island. So as a result, a lot of the youths found themselves on the other hand of the law, being brutalized, beaten, taken to jail, just for associating with the instrument. And that went on until we claimed our independence in 1964. And we was like, yeah, Queen Elizabeth, it was nice. We got our own money, got our own flag. Yeah, good riddance. We're gonna make this our own national instrument. So that's just the brief history of the instrument. Before I go into the next song, I want to call on all the acts that came on before, all the dancers, because I need the energy. If Michael was here right now, he would want to see us. We need to celebrate. So I want to see everybody who did their thing. We're going to come and turn up for Michael one time before I play the song, please. Thank you.
Give it up for Shoy, you guys. Give it up.